गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई टेल यू लेसन 8 एडिटिंग अ वर्कशीट। सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट सेलेक्टिंग सेल, वी ऑफन नीड टू सेलेक्ट अ ग्रुप ऑफ सेल टू परफॉर्म वेरियस ऑपरेशंस सच एज कॉपी, मूव, इंसर्टिंग, डिलीट। नेक्स्ट, इंटर नंबर एज टेक्स्ट, डेट एंड टाइम। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ टू इंटर योर इंटर नंबर इन योर वर्कशीट। सो फर्स्ट, टू इंटर नंबर एज टेक्स्ट, प्लेस एपोस्ट्रॉफी बिफोर द नंबर। एंड देन टू इंटर डेट और टाइम इन अ सेल, सो फर्स्ट टाइप द नंबर एंड क्लिक ऑन इंटर बटन नेक्स्ट टू द फार्मूला बार। देन क्लिक फॉर्मेट ड्रॉप डाउन बटन, देन फॉर्मेट सेल एंड देन नंबर टैब। Then click on the date or time in the category list, choose the type of format and click on OK. So final, to enter date and time in a cell, separate the date and time with space. Next, changing cell content, the characters and numbers type in a worksheet can be seen both in a cell as well as in formula bar. So students, enter the contents and press either enter key or a enter button on the formula bar to accept the changes. When you type in the new data into the shell, the two buttons cancel and enter will appear on the left of formula bar. Cell contents can be modified two ways, replacing cell contents and using editing mode. So first, replacing cell contents. How to replace cell contents? By default, you can edit the cell content directly and replace them with a new entry. So first, open a new worksheet and type the data. Select the cell, suppose that D6, whose content has to be changed. Now type 65 in that cell and press the enter key. Note that the previous value 56 is replaced with 65. Similar, try to change the contents of other cells. Next, using editing mode, select the cell D6, suppose that D6, okay. Next, double click inside the cell, the data is also displayed in the formula bar. Next, the insert and point will blink within the cell. Next, edit mode and indicated on the left side of the status bar. Next, press enter key. The change will be entered in the current cell. Notice the edit mode indicator changed to ready mode. Okay. Next, using undo and redo features. After making modification in a cell, you may wish to cancel the changes and retrieve the previous data to undo the last action performed as the undo button on the access toolbar. The redo command is used to quickly reserve the last action that you have done using undo command. Click on the radio button on the quick access toolbar. So students, repeat again, after making modification in cell, use undo button on the quick access toolbar. Redo command is used to quickly reverse the last action. Click on redo button on the quick access toolbar. So students, next topic, inserting columns and row. How to insert columns and row? So first, to insert a single column, select the column or cell to the left of which a new column is to be inserted. So for example, select the column E, click on the insert drop down arrow in the cell group on the home tab and choose insert sheet column options. Actual insert blank column to the left of column E. The entries of column E will be shifted to column F as shown in your screen or a YouTube. Okay, so next, copying and moving data. How to copy? Select the cell select the cell or a range of cell you want to copy. Example, cell number B4 and D4. So click on the copy button in the clipboard group. The moving dashed line will appear around the selected cell. Select the cell, suppose that F6, and click on the paste button in the clipboard group. The text will be copied to the new location. So students, how to move data around Excel sheet? Sometimes you find that the placement of data is not appropriate. If you do not need to delete and retype it, Excel allows you to move data around the worksheet. How to move data around the worksheet? So first, using drag and drop method. So select a cell or range of cells. Position the mouse pointer at the edge of the selected cell. Notice that the pointer changes from back cross symbol. And next, drag the selected cell or a range of a cell to a new destination and release the mouse button. The data will be moved to new location. So students, next, using autofill features. What is autofill features? Excel provides a wonderful features for copying cell contents. The autofill is the earliest method to fill data in cell automatically. Example, type January in cell B1. Position the pointer at the lower right corner of the cell. The mouse pointer changes into the think black cross sign. Hold down the left mouse button and drag the fill handle up to cell B5. Release the button and then release the button. The month February and May would appear in the cell B2, B5. So students, this chapter completed. So try to solve exercise and have a nice day. Goodbye.